fight the DPC.
Did I ever show you a picture of my girl?
No. What's her name?
Brandy.
Where'd you meet me?
I found her on the street, playing with a dead squirrel.
What?
Yeah, batting it all around.
Is Brandy a dog?
No,
of course not.
She's a cat.
You don't need to kill me. You don't need to do this.
But I do need to know where your friends are.
Straight ahead.
Synthesizers of this. I think they're mostly modular.
What's that?
They're bones.
Control, I'm on approach to the Oasis OP.
Receive, Raven. Locate both Khan and Dragovich. The exchange is taking place today. We need both eliminated.
Maybe I can take them both during the exchange itself.
That's your call. If you miss one, the other may escape, though. If you can, take them separately. You may be more successful that way.
Well, I do want to improve my odds. I have visual on Khan. Looks like he's taking a walk with a small patrol.
They're likely his bodyguards. There have been several attempts on his life since the DLO bombed that U.S. vessel. He never goes out without protection now.
So are we doing the U.S. government's dirty work here?
There are plenty of administrations that would like to remove Khan and disrupt the DLO. His group will play a crucial role in Rashida's little war. We can't allow that to happen.
Understood. I might need to split up his protection detail before I eliminate him.
Yeah, the longer you can stay off their radar, the better. Raven, you should be able to listen in on him now.
What's the status? What? Barely started? Look, it's already late. If we want to be done with packing these weapons today, we need to hurry. No. No, if we finish this today, that'll mean we're on schedule. And we need to be on schedule.
Facial recognition just picked up Dragovich.
I can see the tag.
He's indoors. I don't have a clean shot.
Can you get him outside?
I'll think of something. Raven out. Control. There's some kind of pumping station.
Could be a useful distraction.
Maybe that big valve.
In Rashida's chain are broken.
I'm RTB, heading for extraction.
I've updated the X4 coordinates on your map.
Control. Do you think the DLO will splinter now Khan's dead?
We can but hope. Truth is, they're a pretty hardcore bunch.
That Navy bombing they carried out was a mess. Lots of good people died that day.
With Khan eliminated, there's sure to be some infighting for leadership. At the very least, he'll keep them busy for a while.
Roger that. Raven out. Control, I'm approaching the OP for the oil field.
With Hellstrom out of the picture, this production facility is one of Rashida's few remaining income sources. Bring it down, and her funds will dry up.
We'll go.
You're going to have multiple infrastructure targets here. Disable enough of them to halt production.
What about hostile forces?
We're tracking low numbers at the facility. Too few to cause you trouble from their location. But there are plenty of foot patrols on the plateau that could be tasked onto your position.
Got it. No alarms.
Not unless you want some company up there.
They're stockpiling oil.
Blowing those barrels would reduce Rashida's supply.
And wake up the base.
Confirmed. You'll need to prep for company if you do that.
Roger. Raven out.
Raven, see those red valves on the pipeline?
I do. What about them?
Breaking them will cause a pressure failure in the lines.
Roger.
Those pump jacks are vital. See if you can cut their power.
Understood. I can't get a clean shot.
Is there a better angle? Raven, there may be control panels inside the buildings.
I don't have a shot.
Those aircon units must keep everything cool.
Got it. I could damage a few. See if they open a door for some fresh air.
That might give you line of sight.
It's worth a try. Control device disabled. One pump down. Another disabled.
another destroyed.
One down. Good progress. Keep on.
Wilco. Pump disabled. Got this one.
Another hit.
All control devices down. Barrels are finished.
Raven, do you copy?
Roger, Control.
That facility is finished.
Base, we have an explosion in Sector 4. Need orders, over. Delta Mike, Delta Mike! Delta...
Time to exfiltrate, Raven. Out of commission has dried up all Rashida's sources of major capital. Kuamar's federal reserves are low too. She's going to struggle to pay for any new armaments, let alone troops' wages.
You mean they're not working for love or patriotic zeal?
Some maybe, but many are conscripts. Desertion is inevitable. In addition, this field supplied much of their primary energy to heavy industry there. Depressing their economy will add to internal pressures and take focus off matters outside of their borders.
You guys really are coming at it from all angles.
Same tactics snipers employ. Soften up and isolate the target. Control out.
Squads,